In an effort to provide our distribution network and end-user customers the best products on the market, Floratine has invested heavily in its manufacturing plant in Collierville, Tennessee. In early 2019, Floratine built a new soil technology lab, which houses more than 100 soil columns used to test active ingredients and new product formulations. The soil columns allow Floratine researchers to monitor nutrient reactions in various soil types, expediting the development of new formulations. Across the hall from the Soil Technology Lab is the home of the Soil Mechanics Lab, where soil columns are analyzed for our customers around the world. In this lab, the soil mechanics team uses specialized ovens and measuring devices to analyze samples for water infiltration rates, organic matter content, and soil aggregate size. Each sample is also documented with a photographic record to help our distributors and their customers keep records over the years. Moving from the labs to the 35,000 square foot manufacturing facility just a few feet away, we see where all of Floratine's products are made. Floratine takes great pride in controlling all of its products from the R&D stage all the way to final packaging and shipping. Here, more than 500 unique finished goods, raw materials, and packaging items are stored in barcode-controlled storage areas. With the recent addition of $35,000 motion-controlled LED lighting, Floratine's production team can work efficiently and safely. Here you see the 5,000-gallon bulk raw material storage tanks. It is here that all of Floratine's liquid products are produced. It takes approximately 20 hours to make Floratine's best-selling products, given the complexities of mixing. Lab technicians take a sample from each batch made, labels it by date and batch number, and stores it. These are used for quality control checks, and to also help remedy any mixing issues if they arise in the field. From the mixing tanks, the finished product is transferred to holding tanks. The manufacturing team will ensure that the proper labels and colored caps are loaded into the bottling line. Then the process of filling the world-famous orange jugs begins. With a state-of-the-art filling system, each jug is filled to label weight to ensure we meet the regulatory requirements set by certain regions of the world. As the filled jugs move down the line, they are capped automatically. Each jug has finally earned the right to wear the Floratine logo and label, as seen here with the air pressurized labeling system. With a filled jug weighing as much as 35 pounds, Floratine invested in these vacuum-powered lifting devices, allowing one person to easily load two filled jugs into the box. Once boxed, another vacuum-powered device helps the team build out pallets, 36 boxes per pallet, and then finally shrink-wrapped with corner boards for added stability and protection. For dry pack products such as Tri-Cal, Floratine uses a sealed room with a high-powered ventilation system to ensure a clean working environment for the team. Finally, the journey to you and your customers begins as our shipping team fills the trucks. These investments in our facility further support Floratine's promise to deliver the purest, most technically advanced foliar and soil-based solutions in the world.